This edition of the Ridley Report is brought to you by nhliberty.org.
Many of you are already following the story of Gene Mike Coteau in Western New Hampshire. He's the guy who was charged with reckless conduct for allegedly miswiring a generator during the 2008 ice storm. I had reported that he did miswire the generator, but apparently that's just the state's accusation, and it's something he denies. I have a correction to my previous report on that story and an apology for Mike Coteau. Here's a post he put up on one of the New Hampshire Liberty forums. Quote, "Hi everyone. Thank you all. I must mention in Dave Ridley's report, as with several comments from folks, keep referring to my miswiring this generator, which I didn't. This has been an ongoing thing with updates posted for a couple months and is confusing if someone hasn't been following it. In short, hundreds of people needed help during the ice storm, and I was running 24/7 for almost 2 weeks helping them. One old friend had called whom had a generator installed by someone incorrectly. I went out, brought them water, gas, and explained to them how to correct the problem. Where many of the correct parts were not available, I made it clear they had to keep their main breaker off. A few days later, when they checked to see if the PSNH power was back on, they accidentally left the main breaker on while the generator was running, backfeeding power to the street. A lineman came to the door and asked this homeowner to shut their main breaker off. No harm done, the lineman said, hundreds of people had been accidentally leaving their main breakers on. However, by law, he had to turn in reports of all of them to the state. When the state investigator from the fire marshal's office went to the homeowner's house and started following her around town, harassing and threatening her, she had him arrested for stalking. After this investigator got out of court for the stalking charges, he had me arrested out of retribution. Out of thousands of reports the fire marshal's office and this investigator got from all over the state, he only had me arrested. The kicker is, I didn't even hook the damn thing up or leave the main breaker on. Since my arrest, we located the guy who did hook it up and got the invoice from him for his installing the damn thing wrong, with turning the invoice over to the prosecution, who now says they don't give a shit. They're going to take it to trial and charge me with it anyway. It's bullshit where it was a damn state of emergency and no one or anything was harmed." Unquote. Again, there will be a demonstration in support of Mike Coteau on January 18th, and I believe he goes to trial in March.
Is it safe to assume that you won't be corresponding with Homeland Security again?
That's Dave Minson from the New Hampshire Liberty Alliance, meeting with New Hampshire's governor, fighting Real ID. He's just one of many hundreds who've joined the feisty alliance and are making their mark on state government. Don't let these folks have all the fun. Do what I did. Join the alliance and help us keep the state house in check. nhliberty.org.